think everyone needs ear extensions.
Apart from rehearsals, the actors come to the theatre each morning to exercise. Inside the building, there's an atmosphere of extreme concentration and preparation, something of the atmosphere of a monastery. The exercises are led by different members of the company.
Quiet, please. We're watching the video.
The company imagines what it might be like to adopt the Polish laboratory theater's daily routine.
Is it to the outside like this?